Tragic news tonight. 120 dead in a tidal wave in Kuala...